Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we'll try to cover Kullu, Kasol, Manikaran Gurudwara and Tosh. So this is my first audio clip. I'll need your help in good suggestions. So we just started from Manali and the views which you are seeing currently is from Kullu. So if you are in a bike ride from Manali towards Kullu and then further to Kasol, you'll enjoy the ride very much because the roads are really very good. So the distance from Manali to Kasol is around 80 kilometers. It took me around 2 hours to reach there. I started by around 12 in the noon and I was there in Kullu by around 2. So I didn't see much things in Kasol. So as I have been in Manali for around more than 2 weeks, I have been to multiple number of places near to Manali and there's a Kullu river which flows just beside my room. So the beauty of Manali is itself a really good one, and comparing it with Kasol, I didn't see much things, but if you go Kasol for the first time, you'll love it actually, and I think it is more beautiful for the people who are alcoholic because it is quite famous for those many other things. So I reached Kasol at around 2:30 and then I started from Manikaran over there. So it is just 3.8 kilometers from Kasol. It just takes around 13 to 15 minutes from Kasol to Manikaran Gurudwara. So Manikaran Gurudwara is mainly famous for its hot water spring and it is a holy place for Hindu as well as Sikh. So the main reason behind the presence of this hot water spring is the deep cracks in the Parvati Valley region. The hot water then shoots upwards towards the Manikaran. The temperature of this rock keeps on increasing due to the existence of the geomagnetical energy, as the water has never cooled down here. And it is really a very beautiful place to see once. So here the food for the langar is prepared by using this hot water spring. If you just go and visit the place, you can even see that the rice are getting boiled in those hot waters by using a matka. And serving food in this langar is really one of the best experience you'll have anytime when you go to Gurudwara. And food is really awesome. So if you see this, this is the boiling water which you can see directly. So it is a hot water spring, and if you see this particular video, you can see that there are some matka kept inside the boiling water. And so by using this thing, they prepare rice. So there is a temple just beside the Gurudwara. People do come, so as it is a holy place for Hindu and Sikh as well. So this is one of the temple which is just beside Gurudwara. So this is a place where you can take bath in the hot water spring. So from here I started for a very beautiful village which is named as Tosh. So it is around 17 kilometers from Manikaran, but as per Google it says that it will take you around an hour to reach Tosh. So the roads in Tosh are not really very good for bikes. So this village is really very beautiful. If you see the beauty from this village, it is completely different from the other villages. The more specific about this village is, the villages does not allow vehicles to come inside the village. So you have to go, you just have to park your vehicle, your bike or a car just outside the village. You'll have a very different experience of this village. So it's completely different because of its beauty, culture and environment. So you can get a very peace of mind in this place. There'll be no vehicle noise and there'll be a zero pollution. You can get hostels over here to stay. You'll get very narrow roads to go to any unknown places as the vehicles are not allowed here. So I reached to a very famous cafe over here which is named as Pinky Dika Cafe. It is also said as the last resort cafe 360. I met with Pinky D and the experience was really very good. So luckily I just got a very good opportunity to just see a wedding happening in the Tosh Valley. It was really a very beautiful experience. It was completely different from what we do in our side. The music was very awesome. I just wanted to go and join them, but I was getting late for my return to Manali. So this is the road which brings me to the main road of the area where I parked my bike. So I started by around 5:45 from Tosh. And the beauty was really very beautiful, and even at that time there was the sunset was going to happen. So if you see, the roads are not really that good. You'll even like these roads if you are an adventure lover. So this is the beauty of Kullu at night. The time was around 8 p.m. You can just see lights of the houses. It looks very amazing. So I reached Manali at around 9 p.m. So thank you everyone for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel and please do suggest on the changes needed. Thank you everyone. Bye-bye.